You're so wicked, the governor of River State, don't complain. Say because of say, he give permit to essential workers. These essential workers, they carry the essential social permit, they cannot go to find woman. Say, no good. Say, they carry the permit, go to sleep with different people for the state for a video, one leaked video, one will get the video from government house. When they complain, giving former in commissioner friends.
You're going to see again, friend. You say you're on essential duty. So, then you move from one woman to the other without precautionary measure. No, you won't do that. You cannot do that because that's God. Then you can say, no, it doesn't matter. I can go about, sleep with all the women on the road, nothing will happen to me. No one does that.
So look at these people, I gave them permit, and the kind of permit, they cannot go to sleep with different women. I will not get much hospital. Because our hospital never did much because of the COVID-19, where they never build new hospital for River State. They give a burden. Because after the coronavirus, more hospital will be needed. Because more people go get belly for River State. For Baisaya, police won't go see him, babe. Say police will blow siren. Wee. Not even police need to carry blow siren for. I say one day we'll go report and give Inspector General of Police, IG, for Abuja, make IG talk into the, make IG look into this matter. You go see policeman, toilet, they worry him. Big, get one meet where they may do one period for Baisa here. The Commissioner of Police, they around. Commissioner of Police, toilet, can they worry him, can they press. Self carry siren, they blow, wee. We feel say they go another meeting, no, they say Commissioner of Police, they purge to go shit. So, you're so wicked. Don't they vex? Say, make people them when give permits as essential workers, many they carry permits to go to find different friend girls.